Today we are starting the bridge contract and the campaign section. So we've just started and we are here. So our first job is to speak to the tourist officer. Let's take this down there. Quite a way down, isn't it? 161 meters. Driving this site. Right. Let's see if we can speed this up. And fast travel there. Not very far, but in that machine. Takes a long time. Maybe we could get this to fast travel it. Right, let's go down and speak to this tourist officer. Where are they? Down there somewhere. Hello? Uh-huh, there you are.
For some time now, I've had my eye on an abandoned part of this city that would be ideal for a holiday resort. It's far from the loud and stuffy inner city, with a perfect view of the ocean on one side and a magnificent view of the city skyline on the other. Of course, we want to stand out with a perfect location and easy accessibility. This means that the construction of a direct and safe transport link across the water to the vacation resort is crucial. And that's where you come in.
That's where I come in. Let's do this. Right. First job is to start drilling holes. So let's jump into our machine. I think we can get to it down there. I don't think it would be a good idea to take it down here, would it? No. Let's just have a quick look down this way. No, let's get down here and let's have a look. What's the best way to take the machine down here? There's a ramp going. Well, let's just see actually if we can, let's jump in our machine, let's see if we can fast travel down there, see if that'll take us down there, and that was it already here. Let's see if we get stuck. Hopefully we don't. We're going to, so we're not even going to try that. Let's spin ourselves around and then let's not going down there, there's a massive hole there. I don't need to go into there, there's a massive hole, I'm not falling into that massive hole. Sure, there is a ramp down here. By the looks of it. This machine could be a little faster, couldn't it? I don't want to carry on going all the way down there if there is no ramp. It looks like Yeah, at the bottom there, there is. Okay, we just have to do that, get ourselves down there. There's a long drive at 6 miles an hour when it gets up to 6 miles an hour. Right, we are near the app, this ramp, this entrance there. We are near there, we are getting there. Let's do this, come on. Right, we've got, hitting the lamppost now. Where did that lamppost come from? So very tall. Right. I'll try and go down here. Hopefully we don't just stop. Shave off a few seconds. Maybe it'll help. Right, now we've got to double back on ourselves and get ourselves down there. So, what we've got? We're looking at drilling two holes. So I remember rightly before, we drill with the two sections of pipe, and then we have to fill them both with concrete. So we have to get a concrete truck. Concrete mixer down here. And fill in with concrete. I know I had trouble last time doing this. So hopefully we don't have trouble again this time. Right, no, we don't want to go into the water. We're aiming for the water there. They're nearly there now. This is slow and very painful. We can do this. Let's go. After this, we've got delivery of construction materials. We'll get those over straight to site. Right, here we are. So which one are we going for first? Let's jump out and have a quick look. So, this one with the yellow band on. It's the one we're going for first, okay. So the one on our right. Right, so. We've got our hook here. I'm going to lower our hook to pick it up. And that will... We can put it in place then. Right, so let's spin ourselves around. Try not to damage anything on the way. Right. So put that in place. And then... Drive forward, back a bit, come on, back up, oh whoa, right, so now if we go into drilling mode, retreat. Keep pressing the wrong button. Back in drive mode and drive forward. Just a tad. That should be okay there. Stop jumping out of the vehicle. Oh, are you serious? Why? Ah, oh, come on, let's do this. We're back here now. Spin ourselves around. Can't see where we are. Let's see if we get any better view. Yes. Right. So if we switch to that mode, back out into exterior view, I find that easier. Right, is it gonna let me go in? Yes. Right. Come on, we can do this. Keep it going. Okay, so we're gonna come out. Spin us round, round. Put dirt. Get rid of that dirt. And we're going to try and go back down. See if we need to go in further. No, there we are. That is it. 33%. So let's take ourselves out. And now let's change back into driving mode. Can pick up this next one. This next section of pipe. Okay. So let's now switch back to drilling mode. Lift ourselves up. Okay, it's precise in there. Okay, so down we go. Keep it going. Right, see if we get down any further. See if we need to go down any deeper than that. Okay, yeah, we can drill some more. So I think 75% I think is our limit. Let's have a little look though. See if we need to go any more. know where we get there, but we haven't got into the boat. Okay. Okay, so I'm going to say that is done there. Now let's move over to the other side and drill the other side. Then we'll get our concrete mixer and fill them both with concrete. I'm hoping that this one on our right is the first one, by the looks of it. Let's pick that up and start drilling with that. Okay, so that is in position, and now let's get our drill in position. That looks good there. Switch to drilling mode, down we go. We have to pull there, bring ourselves back out. Spin ourselves around this way. Let's empty the drill there. And back into the pipe and start drilling down again. Okay, right. Nice and easy. Let's see if we can just swing ourselves around, hopefully be able to just back into driving mode and down and collect. That into position. Okay, so back into our drilling mode. Down we go. That is at depth now. Now we are drilling there. Back up and empty our drill because that is full. Empty that, do a side shake side to side, and that will just empty that out. Now back into our pipe and start drilling again. We're looking at getting really 75% away there. That should. Okay, so now they're both at 75%, we will go and get our concrete mixer. Let's have a look, do we need to drill any more? So let's have a look at the job sheet. It doesn't look like we need to do any more drilling, so we will take this back to our storage yard and then collect our concrete mixer. Okay, so let's jump out of that. Where is our mixer? There's our mixer. We're going to need the crane down there soon as well. Alright, so we'll fast travel that down there as well. Do this. Let's drive up down to the ramp about. We're a lot quicker in this than we were in our drilling machine. That tide's gone out. Oh, it looks good. Maybe. You know. It's a bit different. Okay, so. This is the only difficult bit, being able to see. So that. Yeah. Filled some of it. There we go, 96%. Come on. Yeah, 20%. Okay. So that is that one done. Get round to our second one here. Okay, feeling that nasty. Keep going. Nicely done. They've just disappeared though. That seems silly. Can't see them at all now. Okay, well, they're gone. So let's put our chute away. Let's see if we can tuck ourselves around somewhere. So we're not in the way. So we are going to get our crane here now and get materials delivered straight to site. And get our crane here. Alright, so let's see if we can get up here. Can we get up here? Let's just tuck ourselves. There we go. Tuck ourselves there. Let's jump into our crane. Mobile crane. Handy bit of kit. Take it anywhere, go anywhere. And be able to lift everything like that. There's nothing this crane can't lift. If you're able to lift it in the game, this crane will lift it too. Right, so fast travel our way there. Then we'll get all the materials that we need delivered for the next stage of this bridge build. What do you reckon? No, I'm not going to risk going down there. Down here instead. Okay, so what we'll do, we'll set ourselves up here. Alright, work on change mode then. There we go. Let's do this. Don't want to be too close and we're not going to be able to get the materials. Just be too close. Okay, right, so what do we need? Material transport sack, two pallets of concrete framework, a pallet of wood, and rebar mesh. So if we go to our building material dealer, sort by what we need for the job, sort by what we need for this section. No, okay, so we will just get everything we need for the job. We don't need this. Oh, no. We don't need this much for this section. That's all on site then. Get it delivered straight to site. That's all there. So, we only need one bag right now. Nice done. We only need one pallet of wood. Nicely done. We only need two pallets of concrete framework. Get those two pallets. We're going to need our concrete pump by the looks of it in a minute. Okay, and now we need just one pallet of concrete of rebar mesh. Okay. Swing in a minute. There we are, nice. Oh, so we need to get over there now. And get everything set up over there. So. Alright. That's going to be a trek and a half, isn't it? So what we'll do, we'll get our concrete pump here first and pull this slab here, this side. And then we'll get our lorry with trade on back. And get that loaded up and we'll have to drive our way around. Right. Let's get ourselves down there. Get ourselves set up and then we will pour that slab and then make our way around to that other section of the job. There, okay. Let's try not to fall into the water. Squeeze our way past. Oh, scraping against that. Right, let's set up here so we're not too close. We're close enough. Open a hopper door on the concrete pump. Oh, that's so perfect. Okay, so let's jump into our mixer. Get our mixer. Why did that do that? The mixer's on site. Shouldn't have been loading. Okay. Squeeze our mixer fast. Jump into our crane and move it. Around like that, so hopefully now when we jump back in the mix there's a bit more room to get past. Yes, nicely done. Start pouring into there and then we'll jump back into our pump and get that pouring too. Nearly there with this one. Run out of concrete, of course we did. Right, as we're about to finish. No, fill it up. There we go. That's it. Back into the pump. And let's finish this section off. No, we didn't. Oh, did we not start pouring on the mixer? Obviously not. Now let's have a look. There we go. Nicely done. Alright, let's jump back into our mixer, stop that from pouring. Alright, let's have a quick look on the map. So we need to get to over there. Okay, so it's not a massive drive. Okay. So we are there, we need to get across to there. Okay, so let's clear out of the way. Well, we're going to need this over here, aren't we? So let's take that over there, move that out of the way. We can take the crane over there as well, because with the crane we can use the crane on the Arctic we've got. Let's have a quick look where it wants us to go. If we will be able to just drive that up the edge. Oh no. Oh, it was down there for us. So let's jump into our tractor with crane. Let's fast travel our way to here. No, wrong button. That one. Let's hope we can make this tight corner. Jackknifing it. Come on, we can do this. There we go. First, let's get our pump out of the way. So that's going to be in the way, and so is the crane. Reset. So we are here right now. OK. Can we zoom in at all? Nice. We're here and now it's just showing you the bridge. We need to go up and around. Okay, well, let's do that. Let's fast travel our way. No. Let's jump into our crane actually. Get that put away. Can we turn around to get that question? Without going into the water. Oh my gosh, that was a close one. It turns out on the screen. Pretty good to be fair, isn't it? Yeah. Right. Let's see if we can get ourselves down there. Well, actually, we won't. No, we'll leave the crane here for now, out of the way, because we will be taking this down there, and this can unload it all. We won't need the crane for that. Right, nothing's in the way. The pump's not in the way. Nope. Okay. Right, let's see. Right, we're gonna need to go a bit closer. So let's do that. Going well so far. Nicely done. Okay. Isn't going to be completely equally loaded, but we're going to do our best here. See if we can reach this pile of rebar mesh. Oh yeah, easily. Nicely done. So, nope, need to put that away. And then we need to secure. I don't know if we can, but that's okay. Alright, driving mode. Can we turn around and see it? Yeah, Easy. Yes. Right. Get our way up there. Move out a bit so we can see where the trailer is. Whee! That was a big checkpoint there, wasn't it? That is so. Let's get down to the other side of this river. A bit of a long drive, isn't it? But it's getting further and further away from where we need to be. Leave the crane there and everything there for now. We will need the concrete mixer, but for now we'll leave it. We'll just get this down there. Right, so we missed our turn in. Car, you better get out of the way, mate, or you're going to get swiped out by my trailer. No, wrong way still. We need to go. Right, let's do a right here. We're coming down to. Why are you turning when I'm there? You can see I'm there. Stop turning then. I don't think we can get down there, can we? So that's where we need to go, down there. No, okay, so let's ignore all these cars. Keep it going. Let's get up on that road there as well, right? Right. Yeah, right. Go up here. Let's go down this road. This driver assist was sat nav type thing. The arrows on the road, it's just never works properly. It's showing you to go somewhere. Now it's showing me, yeah, the right way, but before it was showing to go across the bridge that hasn't been built yet. This bridge is closed, so we are okay to do this. Right, let's get this offloaded. One down, many more to go. No, not too many. This is one of two of the concrete framework. So hopefully we can reach that. Just about, I think. This is our pallet of concrete, of rebar mesh. There we go. Iron Base. So a pile of wood that we need. Ourselves around and get this last pile of concrete framework. Just about managed to reach that. So put that away. Put that away. Okay, so let's jump into our mixer. Which is right here already, I just forgot that we even did that. I was afraid of, it's just a tight squeeze getting out of here now, isn't it? Pump down here because just pouring it from the truck is taking too long. We can't move around easily, so let's fast travel to this petrol station. Pour this slab and then call it a day for this video. Right, so let's go and have a look where we need to be, what we need to be doing. Right, down this road, I'm pretty sure. Yep, well, that way then, come on. Thank you. Yes. Well, that was nice and easy. Open the hover door. Right, jump back into our mixer. Not that one. I always do that. Right. Need to wait for it to load now. Come on, we can do this. Alright, there we go. Right, mixer. Okay, so that power shoot away. Get out of here. Okay. Alright, let's start pouring into there, jump into our pump, and let's get this quickly poured. in this small section. Back into our mixer and get that refilled. Back into our pump. So that is our first stage. That is our first stage. Why are we stuck? There we go. So, while we're here, why not? While we're here, let's just quickly see if we can fill these columns for this bridge. I'm going to take a fair bit of concrete, I think. Yeah. Are we stuck? What's going on? No, yes, we were stuck. Pretty quickly, but take a fair bit of concrete. Back into our pump. No, we didn't start pouring. There we go. Now back into our pump. Come on. So let's just do that. Right, so we'll do the same on this side. Just fill two columns. And take a fair bit of concrete. Seems like leaking out the bottom there, doesn't it? Okay. Pour into there. Yeah. Okay. Right, we will leave that there for today, and we will finish this in our next video. Thanks for watching, guys. Please subscribe.